ठीक है, रोलिंग, 3, 2, 1, गो। द कार बिहाइंड मी इज अ क्लासिक एंड सो इज दिस। This one is a Royal Enfield Classic 350. It's the basics version. It's the costliest version. It's the chrome and steel. We are going to put this on a dyno because you guys said in one of the Royal Enfield videos that this one will not produce more than 10 bhp. Well, let's find out. But before we begin, subscribe to MotorBeam and don't forget to hit the bell icon. This one gets the same 346cc motor, but it is now with FI and it produces somewhere about 19.1 bhp of power and 28 newton meters of torque, which is the exact same torque as before. I know Royal Enfields are good with torque, so let's find out if this is rich on torque as well on the dyno. So let's quickly get on.
The manufacturer showcased the power and torque figures at the crank, and due to the clutch, gearbox and the final drive, which is either the chain or belt, there is a decent amount of loss. On the dyno test, we determine how much is the loss and what is the actual number we receive on the wheel during real-time riding condition. On the dyno, we connect a ground port to determine current flowing through the engine, and the pipes in the exhaust get us the air-fuel ratio which is needed for tuning purposes. The Royal Enfield Classic 350 and 500 came into production in the year 2009. With the BS6 into place, Royal Enfield has ditched the Classic 500, while the Classic 350 has been their hottest selling motorcycle even now. The Royal Enfield Classic 350 didn't break down after two full throttle runs. We have got the numbers and the chart shows how widespread the torque band is. But we have a problem. After the BS6 update, the drop in power and torque is just way too much. It does produce massive 28 Nm of torque at the engine, but cannot deliver the same to the wheel.
Torque. We got a good amount of torque from the Classic 350. Surprisingly, this one did not leak any kind of oil on the dyno. Well, I am happy for that. We are going to do more such dynos. Special thanks to Race Division for helping us get this done. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, do hit the like button. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.